Alright guys, what is going on? The Atlanta Braves have finally made the deal official. Well, and the Cincinnati Reds. Remember last month, I said this in my podcast, that if something happened, the deal fell through, it didn't go right the way Brandon Phillips wanted it to or something like that. I don't know if I remember that correctly, but I do know that this trade kind of wanted, they tried for it at the winter meetings. And since the Sean Rodriguez car crash or whatever, Braves are worried about his shoulder, they needed to trade for a second baseman, and they did it. They traded for a good one, former All-Star. He's got pop for a second baseman, good defensively. I gotta be honest, the Braves are looking good. This lineup has got Brandon Phillips, Matt Kemp, and Freddie Freeman, and the guys like Nick Markakis, a full year of Dansby Swanson should be good, and Kurt Suzuki is going to get on base. Their rotation got a little better, still not good. But I gotta say, the Braves are looking good for that new stadium, and I'm going to go, and I'm going to enjoy it, because I think that the Braves are going to be good. Do I think they make the playoffs? No, I think they might fall one or two games out of the playoffs, but I just want to see them competitive in that new stadium. I think everybody does want to see the Braves competitive in that new stadium, and if you're not watching my podcast, subscribe now. It's every Saturday. We're going to do episode 10 next week and go through the divisions. Break them down and do some predictions. So with that being said, let me know what you think about the deal down in the comments below. Like, subscribe, and comment. Thank you so much for watching.